I'm Laura Danielle Palumbo. I'm a veterinarian during the day, and I'm a singer-songwriter by night. In 2010, I won the Italian Idol. I do sing in two different languages, Italian and French. My parents put me into piano lessons, so I picked up the guitar, the accordion from my grandfather.
She's always had this dream that she's gonna be big and she wants to be big and she's pushing through.
Animals and music, they just go together for me.
It's just like night and day, you know, a singer and then a vet. They're just so opposite.
What I do and the way I set up my practice is that I'm a vet on wheels.
I live in St. Thomas, Ontario. It's 90 minutes from Toronto. I'm one of only a couple of vets in this whole area that provides house call services.
I got my truck fully accredited. I do everything I need to do in the comfort of people's own homes, whether we're using the kitchen table or in the barn.
Easy, girl. Don't fall on me.
The house calls actually started with family and friends. Next thing you know, I'm starting to get all this business. I mean, you'll get everything from the crazy cat lady who's got 18 to 20 cats in her house.
There's so many of them. He's my favorite.
This is what we call a real Brazilian hair, girl.
Birds of prey. To the farmers that see a chick walking through the barn door and they're already judging you.
Keeping busy?
Keeping busy, yes, definitely.
With work or the guys?
I guess I'm not the typical looking vet in the sense that I do like to feel and look attractive. And sometimes it works to disadvantage because they don't always take you seriously. This girl's not going to want to get down and dirty, but I will quickly prove them wrong.
I'm a girl, but I'm a tomboy.
We actually say she was born a man.
But we call her Larry.
We call her Larry, obviously.
Larry and her girls.
Yeah.
I spent a lot of time, more so than my sisters growing up, with my father. I was kind of like the boy he never had.
She's pretty well tough like me. Say, don't be afraid, because if you be afraid, you never do anything.
Okay, Dad, I'm gonna lift the crate up, okay? It's unlocked already, so I'm gonna put these gloves on because I don't wanna stick my fingers in there if the guy decides to lunge at the cage. Okay, let's see what you can be like. My family has been number one from the beginning. They're a very traditional Italian family. Both my parents came to Canada on a boat. So that's as old school as it gets.
All right,
you make me breakfast.
Yeah, I will make you breakfast. Hold on.
You know, Mom still cooks her breakfast and makes her lunch every day. So I don't know what you want to say independent, but.
Don't think she's done a load of laundry in her life.
Yeah, she doesn't even have laundry at the house.
My mom, she runs the show from her house. That's where I keep my truck. All my drugs are locked up at night. Gives me a wake-up call in the morning. My schedule's lined out.
My mom loves doing it, but I mean, they definitely butt heads.
I would like eggs, please.
All right. Just wait.
Whatever's going on is about Laura. She says, like, she'll go on a few dates or whatever, and she'll say, you know, I wish I could meet a nice guy. And I just start laughing because I said to her, I'm like, you don't live the lifestyle right now to be with anybody.
So I set Laura up with a couple, one guy in particular, and yeah, she kind of wrote some songs about him after.
I know my shit. Don't judge me because I'm a girl and I got some long eyelashes. I can do the job.